Hello, good morning everyone. How are you today? Today we will study maths. Please take your maths book and we will try to discuss from chapter 2. It is page 21 until 25. For this page, we will study about number bonds. Do you know number bonds? Are you ready to study now? So, please watch this video, okay? Number bonds. What is number bond? Number bond is a simple addition of two numbers. Number bonds are also serve as picture that shows the bond between part and whole. Example, number bond sometimes can be like this, sometimes can be like this, sometimes can be like this. The big circle called as whole number and the small circles called as part number. Number bonds biasanya disajikan sebagai gambar yang menunjukkan ikatan antara bagian-bagian bilangan dan bilangan keseluruhan. Contoh, number bond bisa ditampilkan seperti ini, kadang-kadang seperti ini, kadang-kadang seperti ini. Untuk bagian ini disebut sebagai bilangan keseluruhan. Untuk lingkaran yang kecil ini disebut sebagai bagian-bagian bilangan. Oke, next. Making number bonds. We'll try to make number bonds. So, please see your book page 21. We'll try to make number bonds. So, look at the box. We look the box to fill the part. Look at the part. It didn't fill yet. Now, everyone, please look the whole number. The whole number is in the middle. The whole number of this number bond is 4. Okay, now let's see for this part. The smaller circle. Let's count these boxes. How many boxes? 1, 2, 3 boxes. So, we can fill this circle with number 3. And next, look this part circle. Let's count the box. How many box here? 1. So, we can write 1 here. Let's see A. Look the whole number. The whole number is in the middle. What number is this? It is 5. Look the part. It didn't fill yet. So, when we want to fill this part, we should count the boxes first. Let's count it. 1, 2. We can write 2 here. And look the other part. Let's count the boxes. How many boxes? 1, 2, 3. There are 3 boxes. We can write 3 here. Can you get it? So, when you are going to fill this part circle, you can count the box. Understand? After you know the numbers of box, you can write in the circle or in the part circle. Okay, let's go to the next. Look at the box. Fill in the hole. For the first, we fill the part. But now, we'll try to fill the hole. Look. Let's count the boxes. How many boxes? 1, 2. There are 2 boxes, so that we can write 2 here. And then look this part. How many box? Let's count. 1, so that we can write 1 here. Okay, let's count all together. How many boxes? 1, 2, 3. Okay, how many boxes altogether? There are 3, so that we can write here 3 in the whole circle. Next, let's go to the E. Let's count the boxes first. How many boxes? 1, 2. So that we can write here 2 for this part circle. Let's count the other part circle. How many boxes? 1, 2. There are 2 boxes. So we can write 2 for this part. Now, let's count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many boxes altogether? Yes, there are 4 boxes, so that we can write in the whole column or whole circle. Okay, understand? I think that you have already understand, so that you may make this finish. Okay, let's continue to the next part. Part 3. Look at the rectangle. Fill in the part. Before we fill the part, we should count the rectangles. It is same with the part 1 we have discussed. It is rectangle, but for the first part, it's box. It's never mind, it's same. So, before we fill this part circles, we should count these rectangles first. So, let's count this first. 1, 2. We can write 2 here. And next, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7, so that we can write here 7. And totally is 9. You can continue until E. Okay? Next part, part 4. Part 4, look at number bones. Every part has been completed. And now we are going to complete this blank and this blank to make 10. Okay, next. Look at the example. What other numbers make 10? Complete the number bones. Fill in the blanks. As I tell first, we study about number bones. We study about addition. Because number bone is a simple addition of 2 numbers. So, when we are going to make 10, we should count first. What other number make 10? Look,
we write here 10 and blah 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 blah. So what other numbers make 10? Okay, can 5 with 5 make 10? Yes, it can. 5 with 5 make 10. Okay, when we put here 5 and we put here 5 too, we also put 5 here and put 5 here, because they can make 10. Then complete with different number and continue until 5. Okay, have you already understand? Let's continue.
We will go to the next part. Look at the pictures. Complete the number bonds. We are going to complete the number bonds. The number bonds are still empty. So, when we are going to complete these number bonds, we need to see the pictures. Okay? We need to see the pictures. For example, look at these wolves. There are many wolves. The black and the white wolves. So, for the first, we should fill the circle part. After we fill the circle part, we can fill the whole circle. Okay, next. Let's see A. Now, look. There are many bees. Some of bees are flying, and the other one is sleeping. Look how many bee is sleeping. Let's count. One. Is there anything else? No. So that we can write here one. To complete the other circle part, we count again. We count the bees are flying. So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many bees? Yes, there are 4 bees. So that we can write here 4. To fill this whole circle, we need to count all together. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many bees? Yes, there are 5 bees, so that we can write here 5. Okay, selanjutnya kita lihat bagian 6. Lihat pada gambar, lengkapi number bonds. Number bondsnya masih kosong. Untuk melengkapi number bonds ini, kita harus memperhatikan gambar. Lihat, ada banyak lebah di sini. Ada lebah yang tidur, ada juga lebah yang terbang. Perhatikan, ada berapa lebah yang tidur? Oke, kita hitung. Satu. Oke, kita boleh tulis satu di bagian bilangan ini. Selanjutnya, di bagian bilangan yang lain, kita hitung lagi lebahnya. Kita hitung sama-sama. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maka kita boleh isi di bagian bilangan ini, bilangan 4. Untuk mengisi keseluruhan bilangan, kita boleh hitung semuanya. Contoh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ada berapa lebah seluruhnya? Kita tulis 5. Oke anak-anak, so, kamu lanjutkan sampai bagian C ya. Oke, that's all. Terima kasih.